only feel the number of people out there being like, what's going on?
First and goal. Mahomes flings it.
Super Bowl.
It's there! Hardman! Jackpot! Kansas City!
And this was the Andy Reid special. This was the Andy Reid special we talked about. He was saving all day.
It just hurts. You know, we have the team, obviously, to do it, to win the whole thing and come up short like that. You know, the way things have been the last couple of years here, everyone wanted it so bad. So I think we're still trying to sort of gather, you know, our thoughts and everything right now. But everyone in that locker room loves each other, I tell you that.
Yeah, it hurts. Hurts deep, you know. It's something that I dreamed about as a kid. You've worked so hard for all year and come up short. I think you just have to go through all the emotions as they come, but, you know, each day just chip away at getting back to normal. I don't know how long it's going to take. It's still fresh and it still sucks, but, yeah.
We've got breaking news out of the NFL where Brandon Ayuk's holdout in San Francisco has come to an end. The 49ers and the all-pro wide receiver have agreed to terms on a four-year, $120 million extension. That's per multiple reports.
Left tackle Trent Williams ending his holdout, finalizing a three-year, $82.66 million restructured deal that includes $48 million at signing. He could play as soon as Monday's season opener against the Jets on ESPN in 6 days. The 36-year-old Pro Bowler hadn't reported, but is back right after Brandon Ayuk ended his contract impasse.
I definitely wasn't trying to dodge Kent. You know, not trying to sound like a teacher's pet, but I like Kent, you know.
I feel light. I feel, like I said, I feel light. I feel more ready than if it didn't go out this way. So I'm super excited, feeling fresh, feeling renewed, coming with new energy. So just excited to play football again.
In terms of conditioning, stamina, and just being ready to play Monday against the Jets.
Ready to go.
You take the clothes off my back and I let you. You'd steal the food right out my mouth and I'd watch you eat it. I still don't know why I love you so much. Oh, you could.
It's about us today. We dictate the tempo. We dictate the physicality.
Hell yeah.
Let's go free city boy. Let's go.
Go
down 3-1-2-3.
Within the techniques, dominate within the offense, they won't have a chance. I promise you, baby. Let's go. O-line 3-1-2-3.
One day you're screaming, you love me.
Breathe in confidence. Exhale, down. This tighter is consistent. We're violent. We're aggressive. Go make a play, boys. Touch the 3-1-2-3.
Fake to Samuel. Purdy. Rolling.
That y'all talking about.
First down for Dallas. Dak has to pump. Pumps again. Try to get away. Not getting away from Fred Warner.
God damn it, I like it. Bright lights enticing. Look what it did to Tyson. All that money in one night.
McCaffrey.
McCaffrey scores. 49ers in front.
Fan keep cheating on me.
Steps in a lot. Launching deep, going for Brandon Ayuk.
Oh, he caught it off the ricochet.
Me want to murder. Mama, please just get my bail. I know nobody to blame.
They give it to Montgomery.
He is swarmed.
Entertainers, I'm a stupid.
Great start this year on third down. They get to Prescott, and it's Nick Bosa.
And let's just do what we do, man. We've been the best players on the field since we stepped out here. Doing
it.
RB's on 3-1-2-3.
Enemy territory. Enemy territory. We've been waiting for this for a long time, boy. For a long time. Play for your brothers. Play together. Execute. Ever. All day long. Let's go. Let's bring it.
Sipping from your cup till it runs over. Holy crap.
McCaffrey with the try and the touchdown.
San Francisco marches down the field. Can even take my
daughter for a walk. Third and two. Purdy got a slot.
And John Trick. Kittle's first three touchdown game of his NFL career.
Slide by in that big body. Curtains all to my window. This fame hurt, but this change.
Should by McCaffrey. The swing to McCaffrey. Use check blocking out front. Oh, a hurdle for McCaffrey. Snipping his way for the touchdown. Okay, Iris and Iris. On the end around, here comes Deebo Samuel. Blockers in front. Williams is one of them. And Deebo Samuel's in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Still letting him. You survive. Still lock in trouble. Lock is dropped. Nick Bosa got there first. Michael
Jackson thriller. And baby, it's amazing I'm in this place.
Throws across his body. And that is picked. Out of the way, and it's a touchdown.
Anytime you start a new season, there are some things you're uncertain about. Last year was Brock's health. You've got some new faces, some rookies in the lineup. If you had to pinpoint some things that you're not certain about, curious about how they're going to turn out on Monday, what would they be?
I love going through a whole training camp and knowing exactly what you got right away and just preparing everyone for week one and then working off that. It is a little different when, you know, your left tackle hasn't been there, your guards, your running back, and your starting receiver. The guys on offense, you know, there's a little question marks with the injuries and the guys not here. And then all of a sudden they are here. The guys are healthy, but we still got to work. It's awesome to have our guys back. I feel so good about our team, especially being able to finish these and get those two guys back contractually, get some of the health back that guys have been missing on offense, which feels great. But now I'm all about going to work. And that usually you start that pretty early in training camp. I got a lot of confidence in these guys that they're conditioned. They've done everything, but football is about playing as a team and having 11 guys move together. And that's what we're trying to get done in these practices.
So you had to get back to work. At any moment in the last few days where you just like take a breath and like everybody's back together here, like what has it been like just kind of feeling whole again, I guess?
That lasts as I walk out to the field and I see everyone and I'm real excited. And then I go right to the plays and getting everyone to work right and everything else that comes with the NFL season. So it's awesome to get everyone here. Couldn't be more excited than that. But that ends as soon as you enjoy that, and that usually lasts as soon as you start thinking about the game plan and what you're doing in practice, and then it becomes real football.